Good morning. The advocates who had an opportunity to deal with the cases of moneylenders, business magnates, must be armed with the chapter Order 37. Order 37 deals with summary chapter suit. See, this is the procedure being followed for a long time, but if you are not concentrating on that, you may not be fulfilling the demand of your clients for expeditious disposal of the transaction. There are categories of the suits, particularly commercial transaction, admitted transactions, which was scheduled therein under Order 37 itself. So you have to file the suit that way, instead of even filing 138 Negotiable Instrument Act, which is subsequently ending in compromise. Negotiable Instrument Act check is also subject to Order 37 summary chapter suit. There are ways to file summary chapter suit. The main thing is that you have to file suit captioning on the right side of the cause title, short cause title, that this suit is filed under Order 37. Then you have to file suit all things, but you have to state specifically that this suit is filed, which was the subject matter is within the Order 37, and thereafter you have to mention the particulars therein. Once suit is filed, the summon will be served on the defendant. The defendant, when entering appearance, he has to inform the plaintiff that he entered appearance. So as soon as the appearance is entered, the plaintiff counsel has to move the court for summon for judgment, stating that the defendant has no defense except protracting vexatious defense, so judgment may be directly pronounced. The year after only, within stipulated time, the defendant has to file an application to defend the suit, leave to defend. That will be inquired and either ordered conditionally, directing the defendant to deposit the amount, or part condition to deposit 50% or some portion of the claimed amount, or unconditional leave to defend. If that was not complied or the court dismissed the leave to defend, then suit will be automatically decreed without evidence, cross-examination. That is the nature of summary chapter suit. Therefore, it is better to file summary chapter suit. In Tamil Nadu, earlier the court fee was 7.5, now it only 3%. You can also file bill of cost at the time of filing the suit, or once decree is decreed, you have to file the cost, bill of cost. Therein you can claim legal notice charges, advocate fees, and court fee paid, summons, betas, everything you have to state specifically. That will be included in the cost. These all are asked to be followed by you. For your precise understanding, AR 2019 Supreme Court 3380, Sudhin Dilip Tallu Liquor vs. Polika Buyers Limited, the Supreme Court has discussed the salient aspect of the Order 37. But of course, the judgment says the conditional law imposed by the lower court is unreasonable, and they have set aside because the circumstances in that given case was something totally different. But the Supreme Court has said that the defendant's defense is vexatious, unreasonable, without prima facie material. The court has to order conditional leave to defend only. So kindly go through that, be armed with, and after understanding it, you can be a counsel for certain firms on contract basis. Happy Krishna Jayanti. Yada yada dharmasya nadi bhavati bharata agyuttanam adharmasya paritranayam sadhunam vinakshaya sanskrutam dharma sansthapanasyaya sambhavami yuge yuge. That means Krishna Paramatma has told that he will appear wherever when yugas are, but this Krishna Murti says that whenever you need, I will appear and help you. Best wishes.